Awesome news, you can now create your very own email, website, funnel, forms, and survey templates inside of HighLevel. And templates are something that you can provide to your clients, or you can use them to streamline your agency. Here I have open the funnel templates and examples of those. These are already pre-built inside of HighLevel and you can start using them right away. However, a question that a lot of you have been asking is, when can I upload my own templates? Well, that time is now. So they're gonna show up here in My Templates. And how you do that is pretty simple. You can take a funnel that you already have, click the dot, dot, dot to the right, and click on Upload to Funnel Templates. You can name it. So this would be a masterclass template. Then you can pick a category. I'm gonna put coaching, and I'm gonna upload it. Cool. Here's my template. It just pulled the funnel. That's amazing. You can upload a cover image. You can add tags. I'm gonna tag it masterclass. Gotta click on it after you type it. Then types. You just choose your type here. I'm gonna put offer. And then short description, masterclass, funnel, template. About this template, I mean for real. And then here you can show it as a featured. You can also add prerequisites, but I'm not gonna do that because I don't have any templates yet. By the way, this template is only available to you right now because it's in drafts and only admins can do this. So you have two options. You can either publish it or save it in a draft. I'm gonna click on publish and it's going to make it available for all locations. For me, that's fine because I have one employee and he isn't gonna use this anyway. But be careful with this because it is gonna make it visible to all locations. Go ahead and click confirm and it's going to create your template for you. Okay, so my template has been published and I'm gonna show you where to get that. You click on back and you click on my templates, your template will show up here. Notice I did not upload a thumbnail for this. Unfortunately, it's not gonna automatically choose. Okay, so we've done our funnel template. That was really easy, wasn't it? All right, we're gonna do websites. So if you click on websites, you can see all these funnel templates here already available for you, but it's super simple to create your website template as well. So we're gonna go to sites and then websites, and I'm just gonna click on one of these. I'm gonna click on upload a website template and I'm gonna name it Med Spa, Beauty and Fashion, upload. Same kind of deal here. It's gonna pull in my website, create a template out of it. Do tag website. Not gonna do a cover image again because I'm trying to do this quick. So after you fill this out, you can again publish or save it in a draft. I'm gonna go ahead and publish it. Okay, boom, website template published. So now you'll see it in my templates. There's my med spa. Same deal with emails. You can now choose from all these email templates or you can create your own. To do that, you're gonna click back and then you're gonna go into the email builder. That's in marketing, emails. So let's go to templates. And I can upload this to email templates. That's cool. I wonder if I can create a category. No, I can't. Okay. This was like a silly farm AI thing that I did for one of my videos. Okay, so brought in the... All that was made by AI. I have another video on AI, but tag email. I tag everything. Farm email template, publish, confirm, and guess where it's gonna go? It is going to go in my templates, farm AI test. So you can also do this with the social planner, with the social posts, you can do it with forms, and you can do it with surveys. Okay, so if I surveys. You're going to go to the survey builder and you can click on upload to survey template, guys. Here you go. Same process. This is so cool. Publish template, confirm, done, survey template done. So why would you want to do this? What are the advantages to doing this? Well, the advantages to doing this are you can now offer your own customizable templates to your clients automatically. So if you have a SaaS company and you're selling templates, then you can publish them and they'll be available in real time to your clients. So that's amazing. You can also offer them to your agency clients. So let's say that you work with chiropractors and you're doing lead gen for them. Well, you can upload new templates for them, or let's say that you host websites, right? You can upload new website templates. The possibilities are really endless, okay? And this really just makes it easy for you to have a centralized location for your own templates. In order to share your new templates, you need to go to the template library. You'll find the template library by switching to agency view and then clicking on template library. Here you'll be able to filter through all your templates as well as share them by using the share button in the top right corner. You can either share to anyone with a link or remove sharing, and your share link is below. So just click on copy and send that to other agencies.